this year's Memorial Day service. How many people know what Memorial Day is for? It's not for the white sale at Macy's or JCPenney or any of those things. It's for one of these. How many people have ever been handed one of these? It's a pretty solemn moment when you get one. This means you've lost a loved one, and that's what Memorial Day is about. We're here to honor those who have fallen in our country's service and those who have gone on after they've served. So our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. If you're able to stand, please, if not, remain seated for our national anthem. Live in the United States of America? By the estimate. 330 million, that's an estimate. How many people are actually in uniform service? 1.5 million. That is less than half a percent of the population of this country. So every day when you get up, think about that. There's somebody out there standing a watch, or a guard post, or training, or standing in harm's way, you know, and they're less than a half a percent of us. So I know we have a lot of veterans here in Trilogy, and we all thank everybody for their service and those who are out there. I'd like to recognize and honor those who are at Trilogy who we've lost since we've been here, since we opened 7.5, almost 8 years ago. Robert Copeland, United States Army, and his beautiful wife, Grace. John Gray, United States Air Force, and his wife, Kathy. We have Paul Shadden and his wife, Texan. Ollie Snyderjans and his wife, Rosalie. And Hal Workman, United States Navy, and his wife, Judith. Again, if you're able to stand, and remove your hats for taps. Right now, we lose 22 veterans a day to suicide. The number is being debated now. Some people think it's much higher than 22 a day. So if you see a veteran, thank them for their service, because that some days that might be the only thing that gets them through the day. Lastly, we're going to end. If you're able to, and when your service song comes on, stand. If you know the words, sing the words. Everybody again next year, and we don't add to our memorial list of people who are here. So everybody have a great day, have a safe day, stay dry if you're able to, and have fun. Oh, hold on, one person.
I think based on that last song that we have an awful lot of folks here that have served, and I just want to say thank you so very much to each and every one of you.
sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. Land where my fathers died, land of the pilgrim's pride. Let freedom ring, let freedom ring.